slot.
So sorry. Monstrous of us to have kept you waiting. Welcome to the Ministry of Information Film Division.
Roger Swain, you must be Miss Cole.
Mrs.
Ah, splendid. Please take a seat. Husband in the forces?
He volunteers as an air raid warden, but he wasn't fit for conscription. He fought in the war in Spain.
Splendid. That's splendid. Now, about the job. We need to cultivate a more convincing female angle in our output. Mr. Buckley here has been appointed to the department as a special advisor.
Not special enough to get paid, obviously.
He seems to think you're what we need.
I said might be.
She can't be worse than those chaps you've got.
Did you write this?
Mm-hmm.
It was wrapped around my chips.
I was the secretary at the copywriting department, but all the copywriters got called up.
So beefy. It ain't beef, but it ain't bad. Because sometimes you just have to make do with what you've got.
Ah, splendid. Mystery wages start at 3 and 10. And obviously we can't pay you as much as the chaps, so shall we say, £2 a week?
Thank you.